problem in many big cities.
Rate of crime is becoming higher.
Imagine an economic problem that leads to higher incidence of crime.
For example, many people in Busan lost their job and many crimes come to the city.
Cities with economic problems usually have the highest rates of crime. For instance, if people cannot pay tax to government, then government cannot pay the police officers. We will not have enough police officers.
Major cities like Detroit will soon find to improve economics and lose crime.